guys, it's Dave NRDT back with another video. And so this video is going to be about soccer, and it's going to be about the Cruyff turn. So first off, it's like the scissors. And if you don't know what the scissors is, then definitely go check it out on my channel. It's one of the first videos I ever did. So, and if you do know though, it's kind of like it. And if you do it correctly, it'll give you a passing choice or scoring opportunity. Either one. If you do it correctly at the right time. And it's very important because it's a little fancy, but if you have like the pullback that I also posted on my channel. So if you don't know that, you should definitely check that out. But if you don't know the pullback in the scissors, you should master those first. That's just my opinion, but that's what I think. Don't want to spoil too much. Let's get right into it. It's basically, so it's called the Cruyff turn. And basically, I was saying before, you have to pull back. That's like a part of this, but basically for like the other one, what you should do is if you again want to send a player, pretend you're passing. So you would go like, you would, like your fake shot, you would pretend you're shooting, go around, and then use the inside of your foot, kick back, and go another direction. So on quick motion, it would be like this. It would slow them down, that's for sure. And then you could get an open pass or even pass back. And so that's important because you want to keep possession no matter what. And so if you don't have any options, you could do that move so you could get time to look back to pass it to the person behind you. And like, I'm a forward, so for forwards it would be really useful because you could pass it to the mids or even the defenders, and they could reset the whole like play. So
I hope you guys loved that video. Again, Cruyff turn, amazing move. And if you want, you can look up the player himself, Cruyff. Just look up his name and you can watch how he did it back in the day. He's an old soccer player. But anyways, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell so you get notified with my latest posts. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.